There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Monterrey, Mexico has been waiting a long time for this match, guys, but now the wait is finally over.
This is some great offense by Christian.
Tell me your thoughts on Shane McMahon. What do you expect his approach to be here?
WWE is the best bargain in sports entertainment in the world, and this match is just further proof.
Yeah, and if he wants to be considered one of the best, he's going to have to prove it tonight.
And just tossed like a rag doll.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Shane McMahon going up.
One, two.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Shane McMahon showing supreme confidence here.
Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
McMahon going for the high-risk maneuver.
Incredible!
He wants to do this in the ring. And now Shane is really fired up.
He wants no part of this.
Oh, I think this man means business. Here we go, back inside the ring.
One. Two.
Whoa. Yeah, he's running hot right now, but we'll see if he can sustain it for long.
And he's heading back in.
Four.
Second time's a charm.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And Christian manages to reverse out of that one.
I don't know where he gets the energy, but I'd love to have some.
Christian with the excellent move to get out.
Reverse DDT!
What's he gonna do now?
That'll likely do it, Michael.
Look out!
Got
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon. The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Look at this.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has.
Comes up big with the reversal. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And Christian manages to reverse out of that one.
This is some great offense by Christian.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Look at this.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys. Counter here, and it's reversed. He thinks he has it.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Offense by Shane McMahon. Nobody controls the pace.
He's going for the pin.
This could be it.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Look at Shane McMahon here.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping. He lands a jarring forearm.
This is some great offense by Christian.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Shane McMahon is calling for it.
Shane O'Mac is trying to establish who's boss out there.
Shane looking to finish.
That's a combination. Bam! but he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Great offense by Shane McMahon.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Christian with the offense. Shane McMahon turns it around.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Christian with the excellent move to get out.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
You'd have to think hitting the finish.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.